What's going on, people? How you doing? TK Pryor coming at you with the new. And today, what's new is Bitcoin. That's what I always talk about, right? And that's what everybody always turns down. Now, I was having a conversation with some people today about Bitcoin, and I was trying to explain that Bitcoin can go up $100 in one day, go down $100 in one day. But no matter up or down, whatever equity, you see it in your wallet. So let's compare that to cash. Cash loses value every single day. You can't see it because every single year is when it's quantifiable, meaning that you can go to the grocery store a year from now and realize that you could only buy two items when last year you used to be able to buy four items. But people aren't smart enough to understand that, accept that, or even realize that, right? The other thing is that people look at paper money like it's God when it's a false God, because paper money is worthless.